All right, guys. So Sam Altman's out there saying we need a whopping $5 to $7 trillion to build the hardware needed to train the next generation AI models. Sounds wild, right? But when you think about how fast AI is leveling up, and NVIDIA's pretty much the king of the castle in AI hardware with its fancy $40,000 H100 GPU, it starts to make sense. Big tech players are itching to shake things up in NVIDIA's playground and grab a bite of their market share. Scientists at the Korean Advanced Institute of Science and Technology, or KAIST, decided to challenge NVIDIA and created what could probably be the most advanced AI chip in today's market. They developed the C-Transformer chip, challenging NVIDIA's dominance with its unprecedented efficiency. It operates on 625 times less power than NVIDIA's A100 GPU and is 41 times smaller, signaling a major advancement in AI technology and promising to revolutionize the industry with its compact size and power efficiency. Mind-blowing, right? Well, the Koreans are not messing around. Their objective is to challenge NVIDIA's supremacy and provide an alternative which is less expensive, yet more efficient. How does the C-Transformer chip compare to NVIDIA's current AI hardware? And is this chip the missing piece of the AGI puzzle? Before we dive deep into this topic and try to answer these interesting questions, we would like to ask you to support this channel by clicking on the subscribe button. Let's begin. The shift from AI software to hardware reflects a crucial evolution towards achieving artificial general intelligence, or AGI, emphasizing the need for powerful, efficient, and scalable chips. This topic has been advocated by several AI leaders such as Yann LeCun and NVIDIA CEO Jensen Huang. And a significant leap in this direction is the development of the C-Transformer AI chip by KAIST researchers. As the world's first ultra-low-power AI accelerator, the C-Transformer can support large language models, or LLMs, with 625 times less power than current technologies, marking a groundbreaking achievement in AI's operational efficiency. This development not only highlights a major technological breakthrough, but also sets a new standard for sustainable and efficient AI computing, promising to revolutionize the AI landscape. Advancing chip technology is key to maximizing AI's potential, enhancing its accessibility, and ensuring sustainability. As we progress towards a new phase of AI evolution, the race for the most advanced AI chip transcends mere technological dominance. At the heart of this journey is the C-Transformer AI chip, this new marvel that has sparked considerable excitement. You may wonder why. Well, envision an AI ecosystem powered by significantly lower energy consumption, yet boasting enhanced cognitive capabilities. This is the reality the C-Transformer aims to create. Crafted by KAIST's innovative team, the chip represents not just a milestone in AI technology, but a transformative shift in how AI operates. It promises to redefine efficiency in AI processing, making it a pivotal moment in the quest for smarter, more sustainable AI solutions. The C-Transformer AI chip achieves remarkable efficiency through its innovative architecture, which includes high-density shift compute, or HDSC, for optimizing computation, on-chip sparse storage unit, or OSSU, for efficient storage use, and intelligent weight generating unit, or IWGU, for cost-effective and fast training. This design allows for sustainable energy savings while maintaining performance and accuracy in AI tasks. In simpler terms, HDSC could be compared to streamlining a car's engine for better fuel efficiency, OSSU to optimizing storage in a smartphone to extend battery life, and IWGU to a smart algorithm that dynamically adjusts resources based on need, ensuring the system runs smoothly without wasting energy. This approach to chip design is not just a technical breakthrough, it has far-reaching implications. With the C-Transformer setting a new benchmark for power efficiency, we're looking at a future where advanced AI functionalities can be embedded into everyday devices without draining their batteries. Imagine smartphones, wearables, and even IoT devices running sophisticated AI applications smoothly and sustainably. This chip could significantly expand the horizons for AI applications, making technologies like real-time language translation, complex computational photography, and advanced health monitoring more accessible and practical, even in mobile settings. The implications extend beyond just mobile computing. The C-Transformer is paving the way for a new era of AI hardware that is not only more efficient, but also more powerful and scalable. This opens up possibilities for achieving artificial general intelligence, or AGI, sooner than we thought. AGI represents the zenith of AI research, where machines can learn and perform tasks across various domains similar to human cognitive abilities. The environmental footprint of such advanced AI has been a concern given the massive computational demands. However, the C transformer addresses this by reducing energy consumption dramatically while maintaining high computational ability, pushing the boundaries closer to an era where AI can seamlessly integrate into every aspect of human endeavor without the associated environmental costs. The evolution towards sustainable and efficient AI hardware exemplified by the C transformer signals a new era in chip design, potentially resulting in developments and progress in neuromorphic computing. This innovative approach mimics the human brain's neural architecture, promising breakthroughs in efficiency and computational prowess. Imagine a future where computing chips can process information as efficiently as the brain, learning from patterns and making decisions rapidly, all while using a fraction of the power of conventional systems. The C transformer's blend of power, efficiency, and scalability not only broadens the horizon for AI capabilities, but also poses a transformative impact on environmental sustainability. It invites us to envision an AI future where technology and ecology coexist harmoniously, challenging us to redefine the boundaries of AI's potential and its footprint on our world. Now, comparing the C transformer chip with its counterparts, such as the NVIDIA H100 GPU, involves considering affordability, efficiency, and availability alongside their suitability for large language models, or LLMs, and smaller language models, or SLMs. The C transformer is designed for ultra-low power consumption, making it a potentially more affordable and efficient choice for devices running AI applications, particularly beneficial for mobile and embedded systems. Its architecture aims at neuromorphic computing, mimicking the human brain's neural structures, which could offer advantages in running both LLMs and SLMs efficiently. On the other hand, NVIDIA's H100 GPU, with its substantial power and computational capacity, is tailored for high-performance computing environments. It excels in data centers and research facilities where the handling of complex computations and LLMs is required, although with higher energy consumption and cost. The H100's architecture is optimized for speed and accuracy in processing vast datasets, making it ideal for advanced AI research and development projects. In terms of use cases, the C transformer's efficiency and lower power requirements make it suitable for mobile AI applications, edge computing, and devices where energy consumption is a critical concern. Meanwhile, the H100's robust performance capabilities make it better suited for large-scale AI training and inference tasks, big data analytics, and scientific computations that demand intense processing power. Choosing between the two depends on the specific requirements of the task at hand. For projects prioritizing energy efficiency and cost-effectiveness, especially in portable or constrained environments, the C transformer could be the better choice. In contrast, for tasks that require the utmost computational power and speed, regardless of energy consumption, the H100 stands out as the preferred option. Looking towards the future, the journey of the C transformer to widespread adoption faces considerable challenges, notably in commercialization. Transitioning from an innovative concept to a mass-market product requires vast technological expertise, strategic partnerships, substantial investment, and careful navigation of complex manufacturing and supply chains. This journey demands collaborative efforts across various sectors, including chip manufacturers and technology companies, to seamlessly integrate this new technology into a broad range of products. Furthermore, NVIDIA's dominance in the AI hardware space presents another hurdle for the C transformer, challenging its market entry and growth. Despite these challenges, the C transformer sets a new benchmark in AI hardware, promoting a shift towards more efficient, sustainable, and powerful computing. This evolution is poised to significantly impact the AI landscape, spurring innovation and fostering the development of novel AI-powered applications and services, reshaping our understanding and interaction with artificial intelligence. The C transformer is a significant step towards sustainable and efficient computing, and it opens up new frontiers in AI. This technology can enhance the capabilities of edge computing devices and enable more complex AI models to run on portable electronics. Ultimately, our path forward depends on collaborative effort, confronting challenges head-on, and our shared vision of a future where AI can achieve its full potential sustainably. After exploring the revolutionary C-Transformer AI chip, we want to hear your opinion. How do you think this advancement will impact the future of AI? Will ultra-efficient and scalable AI hardware like the C-Transformer redefine our approach to technology and sustainability and unlock the potential of AGI? Share your thoughts in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this content, don't forget to subscribe.